morning and welcome to Glenwood News. We're your hosts, Tara
and James,
and we'll be reading the notices for you today.
Any students performing in Harmony Day must see Miss Taylor as soon as possible.
Could you please come and put your name down in the PE staff room if you are interested in participating in an upcoming orienteering event. If you have any questions, ask Miss Kay or Miss Davies.
Cross country is being held in week 10, the 4th of April. All permission notes need to be put in the box in the PE staff room.
Unfortunately, as you might know, due to the weather, the food bans have been cancelled for Harmony Day.
Can the Islander, African and original performers see Miss Callahan as soon as possible? Can students performing in Harmony Day please bring a USB with the music to Miss Taylor on Thursday afternoon?
Scholastic Book Club is out now. If you'd like a brochure, please pick up one up from the library.
Glenwood High School is celebrating Autism Awareness Month. All month you can support the Autism Unit by participating in the Big Raffle, Jelly Bean Guessing Competition, Photo Booth, and Cats on the Roof, or buying toys and pens.
All players are to attend training for Macquarie Cup Netball on Thursday at lunch, if raining, meet in G1. Uniforms are to be sorted out for players. All notes and payments must be finalised to the office by Thursday morning.
Under 16s, Robbie. Any boy who has previous playing experience in rugby and is interested in attending trial days to trial for rugby need to see Miss Ryan.
Thank you for all the debaters who have volunteered for the Ridges debating competition. Your permission slips are now available to be collected. Please see Miss Ingram in Staff Room East to collect your permission notes for Tuesday the 27th of March. Also, we will be having a meeting at lunch in B9 on Thursday, that's today, to discuss the outline for the workshops. Thank you for joining us this morning. Have a good day.